as the best. Anything to help us at all? Oh, can we use the chainsaw? Yes, brilliant. But we won't just yet, in case one of those fucking whatchamacallits come along. Right, okay, let's do this. I hear you, but I can't see you. My phone, I don't want to see Jessica. Oh, did I miss? Where is it? Insta-kill! Beautiful. Okay. Cool. Right, okay. What the fuck was that? Okay. I think this is the way we came. Yes, it was. So we're gonna need to go around. I am not devoted. Go this way? So what I really need is a red door key. Red door key. Have you filled out your UAC accident? That leads back to there. So let's just go. See Jessica and human resources for assistance. Oh, back here. Cool. I really want that armor, but I have no idea how to get it. Oops. Great. okay, so it's in this direction that we need to go now. Health. Oh, we've been here. I remember now. Oh, I suppose now that we've got the blue key card. Oh! Where is it? Where is it? Shit! It's out of ammo. Come on. Don't stand still. Okay, that's fine. Okay, so I managed to find yet another nest, so I guess we're gonna do this once again. Oh my god! Fortunately, this area's quite big. So you can kind of cart them around and stuff. Low on ammo. Okay. Don't run away from me. Oh, I've got low health. Oh, I did. Where are you? Whew. Okay. Done it.
Demonic threat reduced by 75%.
So I'm guessing the other one is that way, but I just want to make sure we haven't forgotten anything. I don't think we have, so I don't think we can access that room over there. Whoop! Well, it's not even a room, it's not even a door. Okay, I guess we're going this way. And I suspect there's going to be... Oh, yeah, I picked up the plasma rifle on my when I got lost. But I imagine there's going to be like one of those Hellraiser things around somewhere. Okay. Ugh, God, so much shit. Oh! Sweet. I cannot jump that. No way I'm going to be able to jump that. There's some armor over there. No! Why? It tricked me. Never mind. Cool. C- Cool, so. Oh. I thought we found the red key. Oh, I know where it goes now. I know where it goes now. Cool. Alright, just need to get back to where we were. Or just fall down here, that's fine. I do like these segments where it's kind of like jumpy, puzzly bits. Because we need to go... Which way do we need to go? Ideally, we want to be over there. This might take a little bit of figuring out on my part, so I shall be with you in a minute. Well, that was easy. Right, now it should let us get through. Okay, so... Okay, so we found the last one. Oh yeah, and I got some armor. Some more armor while I was here. And we'll get a little... Oh, we're maxed out on armor. Sweet. And shotgun shells. Right, okay. Here we go, last one. Don't want that gun. Want this gun. Okay. Oh, actually, do we have... Oh, we do. Right, I'll save that for... if there's a Hellraiser. Okay. Zip. Oh my god. Jesus Christ. Nice try. Oh god, this is so slow to turn. I did it! Yay! Wow. Reduced to minimum safe levels. Lockdown disengaged. Cool. Sweet. Alright, let's head out then, I guess. God, that scared me for a second there. Beautiful. Right, okay. So which way do we need to go? This game is filled with jump scares that do not need to be added.
Core temperature reaching critical levels.
Okay, that's fine. Oh. Okay. We can do this. Once I get some armor. Right. Where are you mofos? Oh! Straight in the face! There you are. Oh! And he loves his mama. Thank you. I got the thingy for him. Cool. Okay. More? Seriously? My God, you just leave me alone.